Before you begin, remove the access panel, the front bezel, and the drives cage. Removal. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN board. Remove the rear antenna cable from its cable guides on the front EMI bracket. Remove the rear antenna cable from the small cable tunnel next to the motherboard. Remove the rear antenna cable from the cable guide on the inside rear wall of the unit. Squeeze the bottom side tabs of the rear antenna cover tab to release the bottom of the cover and pull the cover off of the unit. Detach the Phillips number 1 screw that secures the rear antenna to the unit. Pry the antenna off the rear of the unit and pull its cable out through its access hole at the rear of the unit. Remove the front antenna cable from its cable guide on the inside front wall of the unit. Pull the front antenna cable out to the front of the unit through its access hole. Detach the Phillips number 1 screw that secures the front antenna to the unit. Pry the front antenna off of the unit. Replacement. Each antenna has a small hole that fits over a small locator peg on the front and rear of the unit. To replace the front antenna, align the hole on the antenna over its alignment peg and press the antenna adhesive onto the chassis. Replace the Phillips number 1 screw to secure the front antenna to the unit. Pass the front antenna cable back into the unit through its access hole. Route the front antenna cable back into the cable guide on the inside front wall of the unit. Feed the rear antenna cable in through its access hole at the rear of the unit. Align the rear antenna hole over its peg and press onto the chassis. Replace the Phillips number 1 screw to secure the rear antenna to the unit. The rear antenna cover has one small tab on the bottom side, two small hook tabs on the top side, and two tabs on the sides that fit into slots on the rear of the unit. To replace the cover, insert the two top tabs into their slots, then press the sides of the cover until the side tabs have snapped into place. Replace the rear antenna cable into the cable guide on the rear inside wall of the unit. Replace the rear antenna cable into the small cable tunnel next to the motherboard. Replace the rear antenna cable into its cable guides on the front EMI bracket. Replace the antenna cables to the wireless LAN board. The antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN board. Note, the front antenna is antenna 2, and the rear antenna is antenna 1.